You are not yourself, Orion. Wait.
Just up ahead, and it's under guard. Be careful.
Kill them! They are not to reach Narayanan! Arunway is not to be harmed! You won't get far. This place is not for mortals. Some chains to hang your ears. Even if you defeat me, I need healing!
Yeah.
return, you outsider.
Let me take my students out of the Daedra's reach. Nurayaneth will answer for this. Whatever he keeps in here now, it's well guarded.
Out! The lot of you! You've no right to enter!
Adventuring relics here. It's warded. Quite a defense for such a small room. There must be a way to open it. And these statues didn't used to be here. His journal mentions a ritual that brought the Daedra performed out in the rain.
You're a tenacious lot. If you insist, I'll be happy to feed you to the blade. Hollenway returns to our suffering. You have no say in it. Meet me!
There's no ritual site here. Let's keep moving. The ritual site isn't here. We should keep moving.
These crypts will be your grave. I will ensure that.
Hear me!
Narayaneth, that blade you wield, How did you come upon it?
All that should concern you is that it counsels me. It convinced me of your betrayal, of the need for the students to pay for their insolence.
We'll meet on the other side. Be wary.
Couldn't you see the blade wanted you here all along?
The blade? I can hear the whispers from it. By the divines, so many lives.
To touch, it has a master, and he is me.
Thank you.
did it.
The motive left in feeding my killing word.
My black edge.
Are you?
Never has the whispering from that blade been so pronounced.
Or the base of the wound that created it onto you. That weapon must never again be allowed to influence mortals.
It has hurt you, has it not? Perhaps you could destroy it. Disable it.
I could help you.
You think I trust you? The one who twisted my husband, murdered my students. I will send the blade away, and I will do so on my own terms, no matter the cost. It will travel far, ever slipping from the hands that desire it. This cannot happen again.
The blade will fight you. It is fully empowered, and it wishes to return home.
Never again.
Mortals never fail to amuse. That edge was fully sharpened, and would have seen great use at my side in the days to come. But Alanwë gave everything to cast it away. There is nothing left to take from her. You and I, however, will meet again.